Salam.
Salam.
My name.
Stand by out here. He doesn't know you.
Right here, Ghani.
Dulbai.
Victor.
Poppy harvest?
Who am I to tell the farmers not to make the best profit they can?
Well, you would if your son's addicted.
My son would never do drugs. He likes having fingers.
We lost Kabir.
Why do you always think that I need you to tell me what's going on in my world?
My apologies. What do you know?
Much.
Can you tell me where he is?
I cannot.
What do you need? Weapons? Ordnance?
Well, stop. Thank you.
What do you want, then?
Nothing he can't get more of from me. Mr. Farouk believes Kabir is staying in a cotton mill 60 miles north.
They spotted him in the area, buying gasoline.
Is there a verification, sir?
In progress.
How do you know it was him?
They looked him in the blue eye and then the brown one.
I want a piece of this, sir.
I'm not interested in your personal vendettas, Galindez. This is the business of saving American lives. We do it fast, we do it thoroughly, and we do it my way.
May I ask what that is, sir?
We watch while planes drop bombs.
Sexy beast.
You wanted to slit Kabir's throat. All of you take this so personally. Two buildings fall down, and you scavenge the planet looking for the aggressor.
You think we shouldn't?
Almost every building in Kabul has collapsed. What was our life here? You can be its victim, or you can find out what it can do for you.
Gunny and I are taking off. I'll call back when we have strike confirmation.
And my shipment?
On its way.
May Allah be with you.
You're with me now. I'm a journalist. You're my bodyguard or guide, as the situation dictates.
Hey, uniformamo dustari.
This is my team. This is Clayton Webb.
I'll be continuing on with him. Return to base, pass the word to Commander Rabb and Colonel McKenzie. Secure my weapon, Corporal.
Aye, Gunny.
What are Rabb and McKenzie doing here?
Investigating me, sir. So where's this cotton mill, sir?
Forget the cotton mill. We're on our own. My intel has that location being inhabited by a rival warlord. Farouk was setting us up to do his business.
You traded explosives for this information?
I promised him explosives.
What's he getting?
Folding chairs. Maybe it'll encourage him to sit down with his enemies.